Gusto ko lang ipakita yung glimpse how our accommodation looks like.
Ayan, ito. Hello!
Hello!
So, we are in your humble abode. May mga kainan around, may Family Mart, may 7-Eleven, may mini park. Ayan, may kainan ulit sa tabi. Madami, dire-diretso, yan na yung mga shopping area.
Kapag mag-shopping, tas yung hotel mo ay nasa center, pwede mong ilagay, ibaba ang inyong mga gamit.
Liho Hotel, dito sa Shimendino.
So kung kayo ay magbubook ng hotel or accommodation, ano yung number one priority ninyo?
Sa train station.
Ay, gusto mong candid lang lumabas. Malapit sa train station.
Budget, syempre.
Ayun, dapat malinis.
Malinis.
Oo. Yeah.
I think people who have been here in Taiwan or in Taipei will always reco si Shimending. Hello guys! Kumusta kayong lahat? Ni hao! This is Dave and I am the Kuripo Traveler on Facebook. And for today's video, isa-share ko sa inyo yung accommodation namin, kung nasaan kami, and which is, I think, for me, my favorite area to stay in Taipei. According na rin sa nasa-search ko sa internet, and of course, according na rin to our experience. And definitely, wag na tayo magpaligoy-ligoy pa, it's Shimending area. Kung nasaan ako ngayon, at nasa likod ko ang aming hotel, kasama ang aking friends, so ngayon, it's our last day, so gagala kami, kakain ng hotpot at magpo-photobooth mamaya sa Shimending. Ilang lakad lang, ilang steps lang away from our hotel. So guys, if kayo ay magta-Taiwan and gusto yung mag-book ng mga activities sa Klook na marami kayong pwedeng makita, pwede nyo gamitin ng aking promo code DaveKino for 5% off. And of course, iko-comment ko din yung mga links ng different activities sa comment section. Pwede nyo tingnan. And of course, itong SIM na gamit ko ngayon ay binook ko rin sa Klook. Okay? So guys, ang saya dito sa Shimending. It's vibrant. It's center. Malapit sa bus stations. Yung accommodation namin. Malapit sa bus station. Malapit sa train station. MRT station. And... ayan. Dediretso lang. Papunta tayo sa hotpot. Hotpot place. Diba? Lalakarin lang namin yung hotpot place na nireko ng aming local Taiwanese friend. Na si Chen. Hi, Chen.
Shoutout
sa'yo, Chen. Dire-diretso lang daw. Yung room pala na binook namin, tama. Yung room na binook namin ay good for 3. So, Elaine rents at me. And, mga around 4,000 plus lang kami. Ilang nights tayo, Elaine?
Sa
hotel? 4 nights. Alright, 4 nights around 4,000 plus. Tig 4,000 plus kami. Tapos yung total nun ay 12,000. Which is okay na rin. Okay na rin for its location and for the quality of the hotel. So guys, ngayon, isusunod ko sa clip na to yung glimpse ng room namin. I mean, kinalili na kasi nag-checkout na kami. Glimpse ng room ng nilalili or ng hotel namin in general, ng Leo Hotel. Okay? Go!
So this is, actually hindi na namin to room kasi yung room namin 4-3. Pero ito ay 4-2 kasi nag-check out na kami. Pero gusto ko lang ipakita yung glimpse how our accommodation looks like. So this is the hallway. Okay.
Ayan, ito. Hello!
Hello!
So we are in your humble abode. Yeah, we are in your humble abode, Claude and Lily. What do you like most about this? Ay! Lakas. What do you like most about this room?
I'm in the room. Mm-hmm. I know. The view. The view is very nice.
The view is very
nice. You can
see
the mountains and the buildings and the sky.
Right. No? Tapos ngayon mo lang ito nalaman. Kasi...
ngayon ko lang nalaman na kita yung mountains.
Last day.
Kasi last day. Sayang, no? Pero hindi kasi lagi naman tayo nasa labas. Pero okay na rin. Kayo, what do you like most about our location? Where we are right now in Shimending? About being in Shimending?
Malapit sa food.
Food, since you're a foodie.
Yes.
Koreans.
Malapit sa ano? Center ba yun?
Center, ito yung center tayo, no? Okay. Yung accommodation natin. Tapos malapit sa 7-Eleven na may Hello Kitty.
Mm-hmm.
Ako na rin ang sumagot. ikaw, Claude, overall thoughts about our accommodation?
Accommodation, I like...
Ah, pwede. Pwede ito mismo. Ay, ito. Kahit di mo nasabihin, everyday cleaning.
Kaso walang bidet.
Yun lang. Hindi uso dito ang...
Pero maraming tissue.
Sorry po sa mga naghahaponan dyan. Malamig ang aircon.
Ganding design. Spacious.
Spacious. And then makapal. Makapal ba yung comforter?
Pwede na.
Uh-oh. How about...
Para
sa mga hindi makadal. How about the location? Yes, in Siminding.
Parang it's very safe.
Talaga?
Hindi ako worried na may mag-open or maghahablot ng bag ko.
Tapos nakapaglakad-lakad ka pa kagabi at 2 a.m. I mean,
yeah,
kaya ba din araw? Pero hindi. Di ba usually kapag, for example, may places na will feel unsafe. Mm-hmm. Di ba?
Hindi, parang anywhere naman in Taiwan. You can Taiwan. Parang put mo lang yung body bag mo. Tapos hindi ako worried na may
True.
Kukuha. Pero dito kasi specifically very crowded. So, parang mas magiging conscious ka. Lapit niya dun sa mga
bibigyan. Yes. Kung kayo ay magbubook ng hotel or accommodation, ano yung number one priority ninyo? Kumbaga, number one, number two, number three. Top three considerations.
Malapit sa, ano, train station.
Ay, gusto mong candid lang lumabas. Yeah. Malapit sa train station. Bakit?
Or, ano, transpo, bus stop. So, you can, ano, explore.
Explore. Tapos makakatipid din kasi malapit na lang. Sige, ito.
That's the number one. Number two, budget, syempre.
Dapat mura, diba?
Pero quality. Hindi mura, pero parang worth it. Worth it. Service.
Value for money. Value for money.
Busy sila
mag-checkahan. Sinong nililibak niya dyan? Kayo, kapag nagta-travel kayo, ano yung considerations?
Yun, that malinis.
Malinis.
Oo.
May wifi. Oh, so may wifi dito, guys. Tapos, for example, nag-work kayo kanina. So, chill naman kayo. Kayo nag-work. Okay yung wifi.
Ay, sabi mo na yung hotel to, daming iba-ibang levels.
Ay, oo. Itong hotel, specifically, daming ganap sa bawat floors. Para siyang Alice in Borderland. Diba? Na may madjungan, may bar, may spa.
May video okay.
Ay, may video okay?
May
games, pero hindi siya nakakaabala. Nakakatulog pa rin tayo ng maayos.
May sausage
sa baba. Ay, sausage sa baba. Totoo, 3 a.m. Sino si Ayi?
Ayi is tita.
Ah, okay. Dami natin nalaman dito kay Elin about Taiwanese words. Ayi. Ala sa'yo. So, ito ang Siminding. You should stay in Siminding if you have time. If you have time to travel in Taipei. Okay. Ganda nga. Oo. 6 na. Alright. Last na. Ito yung CR, guys. Okay siya. May shower, may toilet, and binidyokan ko lang. Tapos may table. May naiwang ka. And aircon. Yung charger mo. May mirror. May naiwang pa. May cabinet. May mga taong naiwan ang stuff. So, lahat ng nasabi nilang considerations ay feeling ko nasa hotel na to kanina. So, guys, are you in for another adventure? Let's go. Sa ibang vlog yan, mamaya, sa Siminding vlog. Okay, so nasa first floor ang lobby. It's inside. And paglabas ng hotel, ay, ito ang bungad. Ang tawag pala dito ay Liho Hotel. Yan. Liho Hotel. Dito sa Siminding. Liho Hotel. So this is the area. So ayan. May mga kainan around. May Family Mart. May 7-Eleven. May mini park. May bilihan ng pagkain sa tapat. Kapag gabi may sausage stall dito. And then, ayan, may kainan ulit sa tabi. Madami, dire-diretso, yan na yung mga shopping area dito sa Siminding. Ayan, we can already cross the streets. Diba? This is just around our hotel. Kanina, namili ako ng Nike, ng pampasalubong, eh, nilakad ko lang. So before gumala, nailagay ko sa hotel room, which is very nice. Kasi kapag mag-shopping, 'di ba? Tapos yung hotel mo ay nasa center, pwede mong ilagay ibaba ang inyong mga gamit at bumalik ulit sa Ximending at gumala, 'di ba? Enjoy the Ximending area. So ako, yung hinahanap ko sa accommodation, nabook ko pala ito sa agoda.com. Yung hinahanap ko sa accommodation, of course, number one is affordability. Yun yung number one priority ko, affordability. Number two, yung comfort, alright? Yung comfort, syempre, I want it to be comfortable. Number three, yung accessibility. Ayan, yung accessibility. Malapit ba sa train stations, malapit pa sa transportation system, but of course, mabilis na lang gumala, diba? So, kayo guys, ano yung priority nyo kapag naghahanap kayo ng accommodation? Comment down below. Wow, Siopaw! Ang saya mag-food trip kahit around our hotel lang. Uy, ito yung na-try namin kagabi. Yung tinay ninyo. Tapos may mga books. Sige, ayan. So, ayun guys. I hope naging informative ang vlog na to para sa inyo kung magpupunta kayong Taipei. And ina-assess nyo kung saan kayo dapat magstay. I think people who have been here in Taiwan or in Taipei will always reco Ximending. Kasi I think it's even more bustling than Myeongdong and Hongdae of Seoul. As in, ang daming tao, especially kapag weekends, tapos at night. So mag-e-enjoy kayo dito. Kasi paglabas nyo, it's a really bustling area of Taipei. Okay? So thank you so much guys for watching. And again, if magpupunta kayong Taipei, pwede nyo magamit yung promo code ko, ipabubuk kayo sa Klook, para maka 5% off kayo sa any of your bookings, even not just for your Taipei trip. Okay? Gagamitin ko rin siya in my future trips din. Magagamit ko rin siya in your future trips na kahit hindi Taipei. So here from Taipei, this is Dave with Apuripot Traveler on Facebook. Again, thank you so much for watching. Shishi from Taipei, Taiwan. So again, it's Ximending. Bye-bye! Umaambon!